everybody knows that he did not teach political theory for 4 years at the University of Pennsylvania. And I actually want to call on anybody that sat in his course, political theory course, for 4 years to come forward and tell us that they sat in his course. And also, can you even imagine what his political theory course would be? It would have to be subtitled, How to Destroy a Nation in 4 Years, A Great Nation in 4 Years.
Yeah, a lot of theories, certainly, most of them bad.